Studying non-stop, and now I'm scared. See you on Friday.